Hey, Adrian. Yeah. Give me one of those two.
Around here.
Hey,
I mean, I'm better. Monkey Barrel! How the fuck are ya? We're the wolves of the collar.
Yeah! What you got for me, baby?
Time to bleed, motherfuckers. Fire gives way into the night, death in the air. Owls call back to the fight. Nose to the sky, the hunt begins. Lies of black, darkness that fed. The shrinking of the black makes them goddamn.
Put my forehead to this region right here.
everything you ever found is not so good. Just up your insides and say you're gonna save every single fucking time all of the rest. Let you be told that, so take a ring free. Let me dream that you'll be buying hot strings in the wrong key, singing for me. Hurts inside, but just pick up your chair now. Swallow your pride.
For you tonight. 18 Days is up next. Woo! Then Almighty, Cold Dead Hands. Woo! And then at the end, one of my favorite bands in around, man, Sever the Wicked. Woo! Thank you guys, man. It's our first show out, man. Thank you guys so much for coming.
Yeah.
Appreciate you.
We'll do it for you, baby. Woo!
Y'all ready to get fucking heavy?
Yeah!
Are you ready to get heavy?
Yeah!
This is Method. The calf killer. That's what he calls it. This next song here, because I'm sorry to say, I'm sure all you guys know, you remember a couple weeks ago, little 10-month-old baby got raped and killed by a fucking scum bag slime fuck. All right? I wrote this, man, I guess where I have children, it hit me in a really hard, and we wrote this song, so. For Miss Emily. At the end of this song, he gets what he gets coming to him. This is called The Blood of the Innocent. Tears in the dark, love betrayed, bruised and broken down. This is how your love's repaid. All we knew was life till the day he came around. Monster, you know, part of the killing ground. Thank you. Woo! You guys having a good time?
Yeah.
Everybody in this motherfucking place is having a good time. Let me hear you say, fuck yes.
Fuck yeah!
Hear you say, fuck yes!
Fuck yeah!
You're some fine motherfuckers. I guess. Hang on a second. There's a button back here. There it is. This next song here, man. It's our newest original tune, man. I wrote this for a lying fucking piece of shit that came into our fucking house and infected our house with his bullshit. And now he's gone with a fucking bounty on his fucking head. So, I wish him nothing but fucking pain and the fucking bullshit he had put on us. This is Carpetbagger.
Your diamond's gonna fail sooner than you.
unique. Your ship is starting to sink. Your life's a fucking disaster. But I'm locked in deceit. You never gonna survive, boy. Getting your kind of disease. Your fucking pile of bullshit is almost reaching the sky. You better get it together before you run out of time. Carpet bagger, sing, carpet bagger. Sing it. Come on.
Makes a noise for Adrian Pace. Back on the drums, my brother for many fucking years. And let me just say, since we started this band, this motherfucker has come unto his own. My brother Spike, Jim Lawrence. My name's Johnny.
Motherfucking Compton.
All right, man, we got a couple more here for you, man. Thank you guys so much, man. You've been so kind to make our first show so great. Thank you so much. Give yourselves a round of applause. Yeah. This next song is about how the media twists us and turns us around to what they fucking want you to believe. This is called Embrace the Lie. Thank you.
Nothing but part of a media hound.
Just got to do.
Fry your enemies into the ground.
Drink that Kool-Aid.
La 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 la. Praise the Lord.
Your media overlord. Come and tell the armies the bad things you can do. Just a tool to
drive your enemies into the crowd.
Drink that Kool-Aid.
Yell about it, I alive.
Brother Gary, Brother Steele, because he's the strongest and baddest motherfucker I know. It's our last song. We are the Wolves of the Collar. We thank you very much. You guys be sure you stick your fucking asses around, because my ass is coming off and I'm ready to fucking party. We're getting shitty. So they're coming into this, we had a lot to prove coming from where we came from. And I want to thank you guys for welcoming us and being good to us, and thank you. Thank you very much, man. We appreciate you. Give yourselves a round of applause, man. For my brother Steele, this is written in blood. Walk the line. I am him by the side. I'm a man with a plan, and I will not fail. You better fucking believe that. Where the fuck I yell to bring me down? Where you are now, where you're over? That's out of street and play. Got the phone up there and say you wanna walk with me. You better match my stride. Hey, we're not nothing. Hey, stand my room. Hey, take the lunchtime. This is my life, written in blood.
I'll switch your side.